you. Happy birthday to 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 you.
Thank you. feet as we sing the birthday song.
Oh, Yeah. Papa, Daddy's granddaughter, Angel, to come and share with us how she's been blessed by the life of this wonderful, great man.
Just before Angel talks, inheritance and being hereditary, you sort of, we don't have a check. We don't really have. So when she was growing, and she's still growing, oh, could you, Angel, come on! Angel, come on! Every day, I was like, hey, let me ask a papi, yo!
Any man, the Godfather and I'm the Godmother, you will never believe. Every brand I'm free, you know, I've been posting and doing. People have been saying, ah, oh my mean a free one, I won't see a year now. Oh no, maybe a year now, my one can't get like a whole lot of that. Because ever since I bought my brother, my mom family said, I'm sorry about it, they took me as their own. When I said I got into some terrible situation, my brother Penny, Mr. Say, my papa didn't share this. A whole lot of Niyama baby. Daddy has to take me home. Now make papa feel. Now her condition, now me know. Now enye. Enye will be able to meet authority that day. But daddy and mommy took me to their house. They took care of me. If I'm somewhere here, they made sure say Frimpong will come back to his normal state. And then said, "Did you not say that he? He gave me the idea. He ran in so he ran in there. Idea when I'm the person here. Now, me can say there was a time when I my ekakaka, my ekasiya. Papa, you know, said, 'Oh, Jainamu, he will fuga kaka. He will eat.' But that's what we do at them. But the tea here, ah, the idea of my idea, and then we said the food action. Now, I am never perfect too. But then." And then I said, "Angel, if you have been this house, hey, you this man, you like food, man. If he is you, to tell me, if you are going to buy this, you can see it in one of the people. But table is all. When you pay, I saw my back. My car is in the M1. Sugar, my car is in the M1. It was so much. Now, my last 10 years, I was so. Now, I didn't hear. Now, my papa friend, if you were here, could be a friend over here, not in the Basa Basa. I said, I agree. Now, the catcher of a present was here. Miss Winnie, I'm here. And then, if you are going to be a big movie, I'm here. 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 They knew everything, but among in that family, we feel say, among many like a tour. And today, I stand here as a proud son of Papa Fokuo. Now, I will be here. Computer, I am here in editing here, and I'm Papa Suna. This was a Suna, the very, very good. Because now, you'll be a Mako Muslim. But this was a family, no change. Papa, I'm sorry, you may be on my number for me, you as a computer. Ever say, main church, I'm sorry for them. Did you hear me now? I built them into the tennis. I did hear me in a mention. I have fun. I have a family. I'm true. That never mind. And I'm the intended me ever. I'm a semi bar. Remember, it's a less powerful to show my love and appreciation to my daddy, the bishop.
I want to ask a question. Who knows that daddy is that difficult? Whenever you are dealing with him. Not knowing that all his difficultness, and now he was actually, we can say, yeah, he was actually preparing me for the future. I'm a keyboardist, and he uses the mic to preach. It's a sound, and then, yeah, they can say the sound is not good. I didn't think that sound, and then, yeah, makes yeah, equalize and something. Still, daddy will still want us to explain the reason why I was here. In all these difficulties, I said, I am now, Munko Mumra, and then Yamiyan, maybe I'm here. When we say Asia, that man is also very difficult. Very difficult. It's in the so, and I told them, say, Semenja is no difficult task. And then for Semenja to call me and say, I'm the only person who is able to explain things for him to understand that. I give the thanks to Dr. YD Fokuo. Thank you.
So at this point, I'm going to call Mr. Namiche to also share with us how they've been blessed by the life of Dr. Yao Dwomo Fokuo.
Hallelujah. And then the amendment doctor, who's a meeting and in Yamiche. They be out from Yamiche. I didn't hear from Yamiche, they said. Maybe we are paying the late Dr. Nemeche, no more, serving in the department. Anna, or no, no, young, no, no. It may be a day. Tamana, one of my bra, and yet, and now, one of your family, and you'll be a yap, yap, yap. Now, somehow, no, yaw, Adam Nemeche. And they were very close friends from Penny, Salaga, men of all those things. They began to say, Nemeche was school grand. You see, we come from a village, long tour. It's about 25 miles from Salaga. And there was no school in that area. It was a kind of colonial days, you know. Me and myself were focused on the free education and the only boarding school. I walk, pay me, salary, maybe a man, doctor. And if you are a doctor, oh, if you don't talk about it, you are not, oh, no, when you're not, I don't know, you're not a child. And that's all. And even as old as the way, I don't know, now I'm also going to buy a school, grandma, and I'm not a grandma. Oh, if you want to go to Tamas, Tamas is a new school. So, from Damasco, they came to take him. So, whilst he was doing pharmacy, my elder brother, Yamiche, I don't know, he was sitting in here. Doc went to New Zealand. Then my brother went to the UK, Southampton University, to do some in here. Then they all came back to campus and a lecture. Whilst my brother was at seminary, he was at the pharmacy department. Mukai Afibia or Mine Way. Now, when you ask for Yen, they did portrait together, portrait for the Zambana, Yaka Beetle, Asamza, a tough friend, Asamna, Dog Saw, I'm saying, Bluebird. Dog later. He was also consulted, civil engineer. And I was like, hey, Yamache, catch us a walk. Because as a civil engineer, you need to visit the site, see the dimensions, and design new culverts. And this was how it started. Now, I grew up, and now people are asking, you know, you are very close to Dr. Fokuo. One thing I took from my brother, and I said, when they talk a sign, you know, they were very close. They were more or less brothers. And then my mom passed. My mom made me move. I was in the UK. I heard all that Dr. Fokuo did. In fact, my mom can say, Uwua, almost over the future. The crisis. You see, and somehow, no, I can say, in the olden days, no, pay me the Uwua. It's still so. The mommy trade. A new time of you say, a man who was a young man who grass. Indeed, look for the grass. Ah, I love to. 10 days, remember, a new field. Dr. Nemeche had to travel all the way from Kumasi to Lonto. How were they going to present this body? And the man who was going to be a 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 man who any man, the brother, you say, who's the person I'm going to work? More than one of them. In fact, I made that grass 2 days, 10 days, and then I was in a food in Asia. Now, that long, it became. That's an annual year, next one, or also in your business or power. And now, what was the other dream? And which? And I'm here, I'm here, you know, Dr. was our friend at the age of 65. He had just retired, did some contract, and an original friend. Now, yesterday, say, as I want to, Miria, Meneno, Etun Zedit, now Meneno Sepa. Now, who is it? It was Yamun Sembebre. Because of the kind of person. Necessary, it did make a penny, you know, a column to a position. But the point, now, Yanem is true, that I'm not. Vice Chancellor, to know our planning department. What's his name? Anaka. Papa, Vice Chancellor, Registrar, was the most two matter for a man in this room. Oh, maybe I know who's a member, who's sorry? Or just a no, what the condition, what was wrong? Papa, and you don't pay it. What I'm saying is that he has been so helpful to the family. Transportation, the hairs, everything to take my brother to the village to bury him. At the mortuary, we be here. A year ago, and then they are coming in. Now, they are making us say, Papa, Yame, and Kofua, and Yanakas. On to Nukumu. There was a day, my wife, 18, 15 years. Oba na oto wano wanyangwado. People think she's 60. Shall I tell them your age? Well, I'm not shy to mention mine. I turned 64. So, I'm just 5 years older than her. Around. Now,
before that, on Sunday, you know, you call rounds.
So I told him, why don't we do a campus drive after church? He said, oh, that's excellent. I said, they don't make me far more. And I'm so, maybe I have another name for her. Security reasons, just a bit for baby. And the air for now was a dog, my hand was so, in case I'm someone of A class. So when I suggested to him that we would do a campus ride today, you know, oh, that would be brilliant. And the time I'm up on your ideas was I won't meet you. I didn't use a honey organized it. Nah, I'm up on your own best of both. And then I'm a partner in crime. Never communicate. No one is it for no woman. Now, then I don't move around from you. Any impact would do if you. About 3:15 years and then offer me out. I feel like we're going to say, I'm fine. Say, I promise you, say, we're 3:15 and then you say, right, no, no, bye. Now, mommy, who we are 1 year and you know, so, maybe we be said, you know, and you're poor, me feel, you're quite not sure if you need it. To be as I don't want any year, it was okay, yes, sir, and you know, if you don't know what that. Now, I am saying, young lady, you are the end to me as a day. And to listen, ever over four, now the one by yourself, all Sunday. And the war, 5 past 4, friend, you are the end to me. I'm saying, bingo. Mr. Wendiana for one year, it was only day. Because of your woman, we be the answer. And see, I think Mr. Manko, no, I am really, I can see. Say, you are right, and I say, look, the name will come to right. To be confined, I ever. And the plan I did was then, from my hand, videos here, my trimmer, from Bob. But I said, time on all, we are ready, all framing. Say, oh, but the whole field. Let me use them, the man, the BI are corrupted. Now, I'm a change. And to be different from what I'm a poor people. And I'm from one and I won't work out. There's a bit of a few. I'm more campus. Also, my grandma's right now. And it is how I'm not okay. You know, no, it's who would be a day of planning. And you know, I don't know, I'm not sure what we was all, my grandma's right now. It's a pity I would move. What's going on there? And offer a protocol, man. Hey, hey, protocol, what are you here? What's oh, what's I say, what is going on here? Because I said, the beginning, I said, what's your program? I don't know what you here. Now, AI, Timopia, happy birthday. Okay, many miles. Now, dear, who do you want to say happy birthday to you? And Papa, Fatcha, I can't say, how are but when you tell me, you are and I'm found the war. My mom is also, oh, yeah, no, it's a 5th, 90th baby, and then I'm a year. You are ready to tell me, can't be able to win you. And the woman fat plan for her, when you're there, Monfa. Now, man, too, on your cassette. Young ones around. Dog can be very tough sometimes, but when he is being tough on you, he is straightening you. Before gold can be turned into a ring, it has to go through a lot of fire. May I have benefited from this tutelage, from this reprimander. May you be not a year and forever say the end. Then I make a note. Or do you what sort of nonsense is this? Now, we say, yes, sir. Let's have a nice time. Make us a I did a sign. Doc, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Thank you very much.
You Thank you. Thank you. Fokuo. He heard out this great cry. He lifted up. Hold on. He lifted up. He heard of this great cry. He lifted us. Oh, he lifted us. And he has set us free.
Yeah. You summon my enemies. You pull the smile on my no emmemo ye di asem no emmemo atampo ne wo enti ako the sunny party won to be with that if it's a mia to wanna say no what it
Yeah. Surprise you with it after my certificate. But for your mentorship, I'm pursuing PhD, and very soon, by 2 years time, I'll complete, by God's grace. I have something here. I've summarized everything here. Just get to my name. For me, we are celebrating him, so I titled my citation, Celebrating Reverend Dr. Yajimo Fokuo on his 80th birthday for his generosity and inspiration. And I read, on this momentous occasion of your 80th birthday, we are gathered here to celebrate not just the passage of time, but a lifetime filled with dedication, compassion, and influence. You have been a father, a guardian to many, a mentor, a role model, and a life shaper whose compassion knows no bound. In both good times and bad, your passion for supporting the needy has remained steadfast. Daddy, you have empowered many young minds, just like my brother here, to reach their full potential regardless of their circumstances. Your commitment to fostering personal growth, particularly in the realm of academics, has been a beacon of hope and opportunity for many less privileged, including myself, Georgia Mafu. If I can be permitted, I want to use Georgia Mafu for who? Today, you can grant me that name. I'm very, very grateful. Granted, thank you very much. As we celebrate your life and achievements, I seek God's blessings upon you and your family, and I pray for your continued good health in the years to come. Daddy, may your numerous good deeds and unwavering support for the needy people like myself transform into a long life, healthy, filled with joy and fulfillment. Happy 80th birthday, Daddy. Your life's work has made the world a better place for me in particular, and I know for many others. And your generosity will be felt for years to come. Even in your old age, you are still giving, you are still advising, and you are still supporting the needy. With heartfelt appreciation and gratitude, Daddy, this is from me and my family. We say we are most grateful to you. God bless you, and may you live to be 100 without any kind of sickness or illness.
Thank you so much. Yeniamba Jemima and so Ewo Ajuleka Krebia Opasadema Yen Papa.
Good evening. But you will say in this so and B.A. secondary school and Bema Pa FRM and T. Achepa Yi secondary school in 2007. And T. and Papa, yes, celebrating 80th birthday, Amana. Yes, so here, my husband, a picture, Freema, Eddie, and Mano. Now, Eddie, Bano, and the back to one, say, Mommy. Yes, so we have to say, maybe Emma Grandpa Fokuo, the woman I was Grandpa Fokuo, and see Karen, and then you have Emma Sudini to Grandpa Fokuo. Thank you.
Thank you, Jimena.
I share people.
Oh, Oh, yeah, you are.